Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys have a great day. We're going to continue Resident Evil 6 as a Jake. We are on chapter 4 and we are really close to end of the game. The last chapter actually ended to the one part. I tried to make it two part, but that was really don't remember the word.
Yes. We're all right.
Okay, let's move on.
I'll make sure.
I just connect two parts to the same part. Can't be go longer.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates.
Because two part actually was only 6 minutes. And part one actually was 4 minutes, I guess. Chapter 3 was really short chapter actually. I hope this chapter will be longer than that.
You're trying to mow us down!
Yeah, thanks! I have ears! God only knows how we're gonna get out of this!
I have a motorcycle in real life, but controlling this? Harder than that. Where the hell are we? Okay, we dead. How the hell are we not dead from that place?
Oh my God. Jake.
That was really high.
This city's going to hell in a handbasket. Hey, shoot that thing, would you?
Come on, shoot. That was a bad idea. Okay. Try again. Oh, we should just leave us alone! This guy really have a bad aim. That was a good catch. I don't think so. Anyone can do that in real life.
Yeah, nice catch.
Come on. Oh shit, that was close. What the hell I do now? Okay. Let's show us really, really bad time. It's See, the half of it is gone, and then show us that we have to work on a space and all. Okay. Shoot them. Come on. Good day. Everyone becomes zombie. This guy is still walking.
As if we didn't have enough problems.
Watch out!
Here we go. Hold on.
Guys, stop uploading. Yes.
You all right?
I'm fine.
Come on.
Yeah, this is the part actually Chris trying to help us. And there. Trying to destroy
like
this ship.
And his Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake.
And we only have a sniper, magnum, and pistol. In other words, we had doesn't have any assault rifle or shotgun.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
You don't like this, but it's critical.
All right. Enough about Redfield. He's getting off. Who they're dealing with. Time to clue them in.
Yeah, but don't turn to these guys. Come on, where the hell I have to go? I need ammo, I need stuff. I need jump from here. Guys, give me a. Okay, how the hell I have a SMG? What? What just happened? Maybe they dropped this for us?
have this mess locked up in no time.
I don't see it. Come on. How the hell did I kill this guy? Finally.
We'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Yeah, at least we find this engine. Gonna work for both, so grenade launcher and SMG. I don't know how the hell is changing, but okay.
Hey,
yes, that's a grenade launcher under the SMG, kind of like achievement. This guy is bad.
Screw all this running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
How the hell could it? With Magnum?
Going too well for him, is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that can even the odds.
Find every explosive we can have and try to kill that bitch. And let's see it really good. was a miss. Come on, just die. That was the last. Can't do anything anymore. We just have to kill this guy. Finally!
Come on, let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. You're just rubbed in the wrong way.
Okay. Let's end this part in here. So I hope you guys have a great day and see you soon.